In a show of collective support and unity, more than 10,000 Muslim youths participated in the 2024 Educate and Orphan Run. This initiative was founded by former students of Makerere University Muslim Students Association, MOMSA. The campaign started with free warm-up session before flag-off at Old Kampala Playground. There was also a light session for the children, who were entertained by mascots and bouncing castles. Later, the run was flagged off with runners engaging in both 5 and 10 kilometers runs from Old Kampala through Mengo. Omar Mukasa from Drugs Express, one of the pioneer sponsors, asserts that its intention is to champion the rights of the orphans, particularly education.
First and foremost, clearly, championing or being a voice for the voiceless, that is making sure the orphans are taken care of. That is most important, because that's the main primary goal this was all set up, to make sure we have orphans that are taken care of. Secondly, there are health benefits. There are moral benefits. For example, we all know the holy books tell us we have to take care of the destitute amongst us. And this is one way of being right. Another thing is, one of the benefits, if you network, you get to know other philanthropic minds, and you get to come and share ideas with them. Maybe other ideas can be gotten from here, where there is a lot of like-minded people, a pool of like-minded people can produce a lot. Teamwork is teamwork, as we all know.
Beyond education, organizers are committed to instilling the value of collective effort in the young generation.
This run, the main target or the goal is to achieve 1 million participants, members, let's say for the Educate and Orphan Foundation, where we all know that being a member, you just pay 10,000 shillings for registration, and you pay a stipend of 5,000 to take care of an orphan. But as for now, the goal is not yet achieved. There are around 40,000 members, but the ultimate goal is to achieve 1 million people to be part of the Educate and Orphan Army, where we know that, because also the number of orphans grows by the years. So we would like to have a strong brigade that is willing to take care and to look out for the orphans.
The Educate and Orphan initiative was established by MOMSA in 2017 as a charitable organization dedicated to positively impacting the lives of Muslims across various aspects of life throughout the country. The 2024 run marked the 8th edition of the event and successfully raised over 80 million shillings.
As the ladies get ready, of course.
The proceeds would be directed towards purchasing land along Katasi Road in Mukono, where the Evision School will stand as a symbol of hope and empowerment for young Muslim orphans.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.